In this video, we're gonna show you how to use the oxygen pot system, specifically how to use its timer and how to set the water level. Setting the water level height. The water level can be set by adjusting the height of these sensors. The first sensor is used to start slowing down the flow. The second sensor is the reel off switch. The third sensor is an emergency sensor in case the first two don't work. You can untie in the screws with just your hands. You'll have to pull out the cables a bit, but it's not too hard. For this demonstration, we're gonna set it on the lowest level. When the system is draining, it will keep draining until the bottom sensor is toggled by the water level dropping. Then the pump will turn on and off to keep the water level the same, since water will be coming into the commander unit because of the water pressure from the reservoir. It's important to note that the fan on the pump has to be facing the bottom of the bucket. If you don't set it this way, the water level won't get low enough for the bottom sensors. Setting the present time. Hold down the clock button while pressing down the week button to set the correct day. Hold down the clock button while pressing the hour button will set the correct hour. Holding down the clock button while pressing the minute button will allow you to set the correct minute. Now we'll be setting the programs. You can set up to 20 programs. A program is simply a time when you tell the system to fill and when you tell the system to drain. In the program, you'll see the word on. It means the system will fill into the pots until it reaches the height of the sensor. Then it will remain at that water level until an off cycle starts. When you see the word off, it means the system will drain from the pots and the commander unit into the reservoir until the water level reaches the bottom sensor. Then it will remain at that water level until the next on program starts, or until you manually turn it on. Let me show you what I mean with a demonstration. We're gonna set the first program on by hitting the program button. Then it'll ask you to set the time for the first program to turn on. Set the time that you want the buckets to start filling. Then hit the program button again to set the time for the system to turn off. By pressing the program again, you'll be prompted to set a second program. You can keep going until 20 programs are set. Manual function. Press the on, auto, off switch to rotate between on, auto on, off, and auto off. The on setting will fill your pots and leave them filled until you change the setting by pressing the on, auto, off switch again. No programs will initiate on this setting. The off setting does the exact same thing, except it'll leave your pots drained until you hit the switch again. Same thing with the on button, no programs will initiate. By setting auto on, your system will fill and stay filled until the next program operates. Then the programs will take control from there. If you set auto off, your system will drain until the next program operates. If you want to clear a program, just go to that program and hit the reset button. It will then make the program blank. If you want to reset all your programs and the clock, then press the R button using a ballpoint pen. And that's it. That's how you use your oxygen pot timer and set the water levels. I hope you guys found this video helpful. If there's other videos that we can make to help you guys set up your grow room, then write in the comments below what you want to see. And I'll see you next time. Bye.